Hi, I'm Reeva from MFC India. You might have watched our previous episodes on sexting. Jared spoke about being tempted to ask for a revealing photograph. But what if we lie on the other end of the spectrum? What if we've sent a revealing image to someone? Maybe we didn't really want to do it, but we were kind of forced into it. Or maybe we did want to do it because we wanted a little of that attention. If this is where you find yourselves, I want you to remember, recognize your worth. Your desire for love and attention is good, but sexting is not going to satisfy those desires. You were made for so much more. Be courageous. You need to muster up some courage to cut ties to this practice. Act from that place in your heart that knows the truth of your goodness. You deserve so much more. Keep yourself accountable. Now, talking about something like this with someone can make us feel a little awkward or even a little embarrassed. But opening up about this area in your life to a trusted friend can help a lot. Sharing about this struggle makes the load a little lighter and a little easier to fight. Your friend can check up on you regularly or even pray with you when you're tempted. Fighting this battle alone is twice as hard. Ask a friend to help. And finally, go to confession. When we send revealing images of ourselves to someone, we might feel ashamed, embarrassed, or even afraid. But we need to remember that though our sins seem great, our God is so much greater, and His mercy for you abounds. We need to make a firm resolution to not sin again. We need to allow ourselves to experience His love and mercy as we meet Jesus at confession.